By the way, real quick, I think every video I record from now on going forward is going to have the, like, non-descript, generic, month, day, year title that YouTube makes by default. Because I've noticed that, like, every single video I've uploaded that has a unique title to it that I wrote out myself always gets at least one or two spam comments. And I think this generic no title thing might be a good way to, like, not get them. But if any spam comments show up on this video, I mean, that might not actually be completely flawless way to avoid, but I figured also that, like, with the generic day, month, year, whatever it is, title, the default non-title title, it does make videos harder to find because, like, a lot of them don't get any views. But, yeah, if you happen to be around and you're subscribed and stuff, thanks again. But also, yeah, if you subscribe, you'll, like, be notified of when new videos go up, which is, like, all the time pretty much. But if you want to stay in the loop and don't have to do, like, don't want to do, like, a massive search for, like, the latest videos, then, you know, just subscribe and stay connected. And then you'll see everything as it goes up throughout the days and whatnot. So, yeah, that's just it. Like, basically, going forward, I'm not going to put titles on my videos. Probably no descriptions either, because I'm pretty sure certain keywords might trigger the spam bots or whatever it is that are doing that. So, yeah. Videos will go up, but, like, you'll have to watch them to know what they're about. So, that's pretty much it for the moment. I'll be back later. Bye.